rage cannot stay inside. It needs to go somewhere. Or it becomes a poison. It will kill you from within. I find that when this rage cannot stay buried in me for one more second, that a primal scream is the only satisfying release.